So, I get a little test set up as part of the workout, which, if it works, I may ride with all. You stay. Just me on the voice, but in principle, there should be other people in the Discord voice on the top left of the screen. Got my stats on the bottom left. Everyone else is not there. The order's all screwed up because it doesn't say order. At the moment, I'm doing a TrainerRoad workout on my iPad with it controlling. So, but everything seems to work. TrainerRoad workout won't be part of the race on Tuesday. Got the fan. I extended the warm-up a bit, added an extra 5 minutes, 30 seconds to the first interval, which is like a minute, minute and a half at about 80% FTP. Then a little downtime, and then some short hard ones to warm things up. Three short, progressively harder intervals coming up. Seconds. Pretty seconds rest. Another 30 seconds rest. Last one coming up. 15 seconds. Okay. Now a couple minutes, light spin before the real work starts. Okay, 15 second intervals at 150. I think it looks like it's about 10 of them. Starting in 20 seconds. Halfway. Here you go. Last one, coming up. 5 minutes rest. Almost halfway. Next set is, looks like 7, a bit longer, but not as intense. Don't want to do the KOM today. Picked the wrong route. I'm manually navigating as well, just for a bit of mental stress. Down. Not what I wanted to do. Speaking of mental stress. Left, see if I can get on the right route this time. Ten seconds. Ugh. Almost didn't make it. So it's another 5-minute break, about 1.5 minutes into it. Then I got 6 longer intervals, slightly above FTP. I'd guess 120, maybe a bit less. That is 120%, not FTP or wattage 120. Wish. But we'll see. They are definitely longer. I don't know if it's 45 seconds, maybe. Probably. And it looks like another 15-second break between, so. So again, right around 5 minutes of total intensity. Yeah. More sustained, less severely hard in the short run. But to be honest, the longer, moderately hard stuff, although 45 seconds isn't usually bad, but the longer stuff, like 1.5 to 2 minutes, is usually what kicks my butt. So we'll see how this goes. Minute and a half left in rest. Don't remember if I mentioned at the start, but current setup is the TrainerRoad app on iOS on my iPad, which is actually just solid as a rock at the moment. Really seems to work well. It's connected over Bluetooth to my Neo and my 4i via heart rate monitor, and Swift is connected to a TAX Bluetooth extender plugged into my Mac, which is running Swift itself, of course, and OBS, which is recording, not streaming today, just recording. And then I've got a little JavaScript app, Electron based, and unfortunately I don't remember the name of the guy who created it. But that's what's got the power numbers on it. I'll have to look it up later. And Discord is obviously the chat with just me on it. Probably the rest of my team wondering why I'm talking to myself. Just testing, because we have a race Tuesday. I'd like this to work. Here goes. Backpedaling. Take a break. So, also not mentioned, but for memory, when I watched this in a year or so, I just got my first vaccination for COVID yesterday, which may have some effect on this. Although I have to say, other than a super sore arm, I don't really feel like it is. Honestly, I think I've been overtraining for the last 6 weeks, 7 weeks, however long it is now, doing WTRL racing, Swift Race League, and on Tuesdays, and then team time trials on Thursdays, and occasionally Datter Day on Saturday, and then a TrainerRoad workout plan, currently in the specialty phase, which is a lot of anaerobic and VO2 max, so definitely feel it. It's way too much back feeling. Let's see, 3 seconds. Two more. One more. Another 5 minute break. And another set of, looks like 15 second again. 15 second break. Hard, short, and finish it. Thank you. 11.
11.
So, about 30 seconds, and then 11 15-second intervals. Maybe 10. Hard to say, but I probably won't be giving an update in the middle. Backpedaling. Four in. It says 11, but it looks like 9. Maybe it's a typo. Still. Not gonna make it. See if I can get the last 5 all together. All right. In principle, that's it. In practice, I added 10 minutes to the cooldown. Because I surely need it. Okay. Some back pedals, but it looks like 4. But no cut in the power level, other than my legs slowing down, which isn't really ideal, but we're only one exception at the tail end. So definitely a struggle. But I would count it as finished, just ugly. Sometimes that's okay. Disconnect from Discord. And my face disappears. As it's supposed to. fit.